So, run through these picks now. Try to do this very quickly so that this video does not take too long. So I won't spend too much time mucking around with each pick. I'll probably just hold up and explain which one it is. And then just do a bit of a strum up. Okay, so we'll start with the custom Grover Allman Delrin picks that I've had made. So they sound like this. Sort of neutrally sounding ones. Now we'll go to the Dunlop Tortex. Start at the 0.5s. To the 0.6, the orange. Series. Dunlop Jazz 3 XL. Unfaithful Big Stubby. To the thumb picks, start with the Ernie ball, so it's says medium, I think, on it, so maybe it's a thinner one. I'm just going to use them like that, too. I'm not going to try to do any fancy thumb-picking stuff. This is a recording king. It's like a thicker one, I guess, supposed to emulate, like, tortoise shell, or not, whatever that is, anyway. Got these Zookies M-20. It's got the twisted tip on it, which sort of puts it more parallel to your string. So yeah, I like that. It makes it a bit easier to play if you play this sort of thing. So Zookies M-20. And then, last but not least, the massive ukulele pick that came with my kids' ukulele. Wow, that was ridiculous. Useless. Alright, tell me what you reckon. Which one do you reckon sounded best?